So, I was in the middle of editing a research paper when this guy just started flying around my room like a crazy person. So, trying to peacefully take him outside is difficult. Real nice if you look like in front of the fucking TV. He's got his back leg stuck on the fucking thing. Bro. There you go. Please. Work nicely. I just want to take you out of my room so I can get back to editing a paper. The most mind-numbing task on the planet. He's still got a foot on there. Come on. Hey, there you go. Nice. Oh, you're still attached. God damn it. Bro. Why? Why do you like the poster? Dude. Okay, switching to using a pencil instead. Please just grab the damn pencil. I would like to take you outside. Hey, don't you get pissy with me, come on. go with the damn poster. Yes. Thank you. Finally. You persistent bastard. Can you just stay on the bed spot, please? It's like a fun little road trip for you. I will take you to the grand outdoors where you will hopefully not get stuck in here again. Wait until you leave. I like procrastinating anyways, because it's better than editing a paper. I was really fucking confused in my room. Looks like he's getting ready. You can do it. Come on. You're not trying to eat the pencil, are you? Okay.
Bruh. Okay. Please get off of my neck. I think he likes me a little too much.
He's on my shoulder. I can feel him. I don't know when he's gonna leave.
See? He's just chillin'.
He has no reason to sting me, so I guess he's just gonna hang out for a bit.
What? I'm gonna get a picture. Where the fuck is he? There we go.
He really is just chilling there. You good, bro? Never thought I'd have so much kinship with a wasp.
Oh. Well, there he goes.
Unless he's in my hair. Okay, he's not in my hair. Alright. Where the hell did he go? Oh, he's on the floor. Okay, well, good night.